The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 287 pounds, the Reaper, Baron Sandin.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponent, from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 216 pounds, the Reaper, Baron Sandin.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
The door is locked. The referee has rung the bell, and the steel cage match is officially underway. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Dropped right on their face.
Really just laying it in.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Heaved up, driven down hard.
He got whipped into that corner.
He moves just in time. first.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson.
Driven down hard.
Dropping the elbow. You guys, when you think about the history of steel cage matches, one of the most iconic cage matches ever featured Eddie Guerrero against Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, Rey usually had Eddie's number, but not on that particular night. Eddie pinned Rey in the center of the ring.
Drag.
Very nice.
Well-executed arm drag. Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. Is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Oh, right in there.
Counter after counter.
Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Wicked driver.
Inch, look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road. Up and bang. This match grinded him down a little. Counter. And now there's an opening.
DDT.
Spear. Myron, this doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Locked inside the Venus fly trap.
Still going.
Goes into the pin. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Spinebuster.
Mighty night.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Boom. Cage shots off.
Set right into the corner. Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road. Beautiful drop kick. By the neck, up and driven down.
Incredible. The brunt of that.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Right into the cage. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's got that determined look now.
This can only be bad for him.
Oh, the distance on that one.
Hoisted up.
Makes him pay with a counter. And he sends him into the corner.
Satellite DDT.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Heaved up.
Incredible. He may be in a bad way here.
Honestly,
yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Suplex. Wow, what an arm drag.
the neck, up and driven down hard.
Saw that coming.
And there's a takedown.
He saw it coming.
Interceptor.
Down to one knee. Off of the other.
Man.
A knee ballast in Zagarian.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
The German suplex.
A defiant kick out after one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Ooh, well measured.
Quick thinking pays off.
Picked up. DDT
end of the road.
He turns it around. Wow, what an arm drag. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, cool.
It's over.
The opening is there for the taking.
Something's down.
One, two, three.
And he's still in the game.
Did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
He reverses it. Two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Knew what was coming there.
I think we know what's coming next.
He's turning the tables.
Down to one knee. Off of the other.
A knee ballast in Zagarian.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Placed into the corner.
Stopped to the knee.
Just ruthless.
Able to sidestep it.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Rolling through with the spear.
Very nice.
That's so nice.
Guy rolled out the Cena rocket kick.
Wow.
Hoisted up.
Samoan driver.
Nice.
He saw that one coming.
Put down face first.
Out of nowhere.
RKO.
This one is done.
Thank you.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Looks like they're about to try to exit out the cage door.
Successful escape on our hands.
Fending off the escape.
Who wants it more?
Just like that, cut them off at the pass. They're not getting out this easily.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
DDT!
Does he get him here? He breaks the ref's count before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Oh my gosh. Put down face first.
Look out.
About as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.